stake.
And
for me, you know, so no, I don't believe in the fact that Obekan Obiasem to make an automatic up raise for you as a human being. Everybody has their own journey. And you know, whether I talk about breakup or not, you know, it's not gonna add a dime to my music solo career, no. Actually, what is going to make me successful is when I keep focused to what I'm doing at the moment. And that is exactly it. I'm sorry if I didn't answer that question.
Oh, that's okay. That's okay. Your privacy. You know, we wouldn't even force it. But I'm just asking. Say,
yeah, it's fine.
Over per se, and compare with Jason Weber back. What are you guys doing together?
Se siade yatra sa level no because me yesho se gana for crabre. Music love is crab for crab. Ah, munko ade and then mama ba. I mean, it's deeper than the way I say it because I try to make, you know, fun out of it. But waiting for Uta is like waiting for a ship at the airport.
I'm but, waiting for Titanic at or Legon.
It's not gonna happen. I'm not sure, sir.
I don't
know. Why are you from? Ghana.
Me Yekweuni.
Oh, I see.
But born and bred in Accra. And to me, Ghana neighbor.
But say, I think if I remember, 6 years ago. Was it 6 years ago? You said like something like that, so you guys can't come back. But you guys got back.
Yeah, we did. No, I never, before this final statement, you know, well, I was actually pushing for, because it didn't make sense to me. Say, I mean, we were doing something beautiful. Everybody loved it. So what is stopping? I did a collab with Sarkodie, Deep Crime. Come now. I did music with so many people. So I'm asking myself, what's stopping me from doing music with my own brother? So at your share. So it made sense. But after doing it, you know, I realized there were certain things I ekoswa na asena enkoye. And I don't know if I've said this anywhere, but it was actually my brother who said, "Say, look, man, he can't do it again." So because of all your view, man, there's nothing you can do about it. It's, you know, no malice, what I say. But so many things led to that. So what I say. And, you know, you guys should all just wish us well.
I wish you guys well. I always say, I can Z show, so any history, say, oh, him, I'm bringing you guys together again. Should I surprise you with your brother today?
Oh no, it won't change anything. It won't change anything. I don't have problem or qualms with him. What I say, I love him as a brother. What I say, yeah, it's just music. We are all chasing different things.
So you guys talk like more communicating on the phone, but
at the moment, there hasn't been much communication. What I say,
not even $1 million.
I'm going to give
Ghanaians a good music, because I'm a foot senior and it's very inspired by the music. Like when you're healing and all that,
I think so. Nothing has really changed. The music journey still goes on. I'm still tuning out beautiful songs. But as yet, the reason why I speak like this is because I don't want anybody to have hopes. I'm working wrong, and I have family to feed. And, you know, if I'm rising hopes that Uta is ever gonna come back, then it's not making people pay attention to what I'm doing. But I said, forget about it. It's not coming. This is what you have. It's either you take it or leave it. However, people are taking it and they are not missing out. And you know why? Why are some of them say, "Oh, they're making a wutano"? It's up to you.
It's up to you. I'm praying. I mean, I'm
waiting for you too. So I hope, sir, so you don't miss out on all the good things that is going on.
Yeah, sure.
Because variety is the spice of life. What I just said. As it stands now, I have the liberty to do music with almost everybody. Anna, and yes, Uta, and see that. See that. Yake trainer and Dawson. Yeah, wow.
Ah,
you know.